news. So, do not forget to subscribe and click on that bell icon to get latest news super fast. The new week barely started unfolding, and we already have a new phone announcement coming from Panasonic India. The company introduced a new addition to its P series portfolio, the Panasonic P95, coming with Snapdragon 212 chipset and ultra affordable price of 4,999 Indian rupees, around $75 or 62 euros. The Panasonic P95 comes with a 5-inch display of HD resolution. It is in the classic 16:9 ratio and has three capacitive buttons below to keep it company. The forehead is occupied by a 5MP selfie cam, an earpiece and a proximity sensor. The chipset, running in the P95, has a quad-core CPU, clocked at 1.3 GHz. It is coupled with 1 GB RAM and 16 GB storage, but there is a microSD slot for up to 128 GB more. Pictures are taken with the 8MP camera, coming with AF and LED flash. Connectivity options include LTE, Bluetooth 4.1, and micro USB 2.0, while Wi-Fi is 802.11a/b/g/n compliant. Sporting Android Nougat 7.1.2 and a 2300mAh battery, the Panasonic P95 will be offered in three colors: blue, gold, and dark gray. Arriving exclusively on Flipkart, the phone will be available from May 13th to May 16th at a discounted price of 3,999 Indian rupees as part of the Big Shopping Day sale campaign. What's your take on this? Do share your views via comment section below. And like always, do not forget to like and share this video and subscribe this channel. I will be back shortly with another news. Till then, have a great time ahead. Bye-bye.